Hi, welcome to Automation Testing Dot In. In this video, we will see show the outline of the current class in Eclipse. So what is that outline and what is the use of that? We'll see. For that, we have a shortcut called Command O in Mac, Control O in Windows. Okay, Command O in Mac, Control O in Windows. So let's go to Eclipse. You see, I have a class here, sample class. I have two variables here. And I have a main method and I have other methods, add, multiply, subtraction, and divide, something like that. I have four methods. So what do you mean by outline means? You see here on the right side, you have an outline tab. Here you can see your class. Inside the class, what are the global variables here? Result ABC. And what are the methods available in your class? You see main, add, multiply, subtract, divide, something like that. The outline of means what are the methods, what are the variables available in this class, it will show here in the outline. So let's assume you have only five methods here. In your class, you have 50 or 30 methods, something like that. And you want to go to the particular method. So you cannot keep scrolling that. So then in the outside, you'll find I want to go to the multiply. You just click multiply. You see, it went to the multiplication. So here I'm not seeing divide. When you click divide, you see that it went to the divide. So this is how you can see the outline. So sometimes it is not visible. You close this. So how you will get that? I close that. Go to the window. Show view. Window. Show view. Go to outline this. Okay. Window, show view, outline. When you click that one, you see, you'll find this one. But you have a shortcut for that. What is that? Command O. You see that when you say Command O, there is a pop-up will come. In the pop-up, it will show the same information what you have saw in the outline, you see. And you can search that. I want to go to divide, you see. And when you click on this one, it go to the divide. So Command O. I want to go to this main method. So when simply click main, it will go to the main method. So if you have multiple and it is very big list, you can search here. Okay, this is the outline. You have a class and inside that you have two variables here and main method and some other method, something like this. So this is the helpful when you have many methods in your class and you want to go to particular method. And you can see what are the methods available in this class also. Okay, so this is the shortcut for to see the outline by using Command O. Okay, that's all in this video. Thank you.